This program fuses magic, suggestion, psychology, misdirection, and showmanship. I achieve the results you'll see through a varied mixture of these techniques. At no point are actors or stooges used in this show.
Hello?
Fingers. We've all got them, and we shouldn't be embarrassed about them. Here is a game for you to play with people you meet on the street.
So, Tom, yeah?
Yeah.
Darren, good to meet you. Okay, so I want you to hold up, you can use both hands, any number of fingers behind your back. None of you guys let me know what it is, right? None of you tell me. Behind your back, any number of fingers between 1 and 10. All right? Look at me, and just say it yourself over and over again. Three.
Three.
Three, excellent, yeah. Very good. All right, now, you may think that somebody behind is just signalling me, all right? They're not. Ah, have you got a jacket with you?
I do.
Yes, I have it.
Okay, put this guy's jacket on. All right, this time you're going to put your hands in the pockets so I can't see. So, go, put your hands in your pockets. And hold up any number of fingers. And the rest of you looking, make sure we genuinely can't see.
Don't.
Definitely can't see. Look at me, think of the number. It's two, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yes? Excellent. Very good, careful. Again? Got another number?
Yeah.
Now you did two last time, so you're probably gonna go for both hands this time, but if you're thinking low, six. Five and one, six, yes? Is it?
Yeah.
Yeah? Excellent. Right, last one. I put my hands behind my back and you tell me how many fingers I'm holding up and you can watch from the back. I'm not gonna cheat, right? And the camera will catch as well. I won't cheat for mine. What's the number?
Five. Oh!
Oh.
It was just incredible. I was a little bit scared of what he'd like guess and stuff, but he got it. It was crazy. Unbelievable.
Look at an object in your room now. You'll probably look to the right and choose something brightly coloured. Of course, once you know that and do it again, you'll look to your left and choose something obscure and dark. Okay, stop now and watch the show.
I love magic. For me, this is the first time I've been involved in magic. And it's just as awesome as I thought it was ever going to be.
If you take the red chair there, that'd be superb. Thank you ever so much. Have you got any bits and pieces on you? Objects in your pocket? Wallet? Pens? Anything like that?
Yeah, I've got a...
If there is, just...
a telephone.
Great, stick them on the table. What have you got?
Some keys. That's it.
Credit card.
Oh, go on and I'll get my cards out as well.
Yeah, go on, put your wallet. Fantastic. Okay, one moment. So I'm going to write down one of these things. Show it to the camera. No peeking in the lens. No looking at the reflection. Right? I'll put that there. If you just pick up any object you like, doesn't matter which one. Rubbish! I got the Visa card. Wrong. Bad boy! Bad boy, bad boy! Do it again. You do it, one. You choose one. Just come and look for my side for a second. Let's have a look at the layout. Okay?
Yep.
Now you're going to write one down. I'll look away while you do that. Then let me see what you write.
I won't look, but let people at home see.
Got it.
Okay.
Yep.
Very important as I turn and look at you, first of all that you look at me, but that you don't accidentally look down at the object or anything to give it away. So I won't even look at your eyes. Say over and over again what it is, just over and over again, just keep saying it. My keys. I prefer this one away, not yours, my keys, correct? Well done. No, that's better. That's great. Thank you. Let's do it again. This time with a blindfold.
Okay.
Will you just please check that that is a genuine blindfold, that you can't see through it?
No, yeah. Pitch black.
Ever so much. Fantastic. All right. And let's not do this here either. Let's, let's go in the other room and do it. Come with me. We're going to play with these.
Oh, big toy.
Mm-hmm. These are 150 objects, and I've arranged them in a particular order and chosen them specifically.
Okay.
Can you come over here by the stool for me? I'm going to ask you to choose one and bring it to me. Right? Now you can take as long as you like to do this. It doesn't have to be the first one you pick up. However, when you've got one, you've chosen the one that you want to select, then say you've got it. And then come around and stand back here where you are now, all right? Okay. Now, while you do this, I'm not going to influence you at all. I really won't. I'm just going to sit here, and I won't even be able to see you, hence the blindfold.
Sure.
I'd like you to put that on me. Just have a double check, if you like, that you really can't see through that.
Yep.
Great.
Pitch black.
Tie it around me. Thank you. Nice and tight, please. Martin?
How's that?
That's great. Thank you very much indeed. All right, off you go. Take as long as you like. I shall just sit here and wait for you. Really explore the length and breadth of the grid. Have a good look around.